today I would like to show you the unboxing of the great Canberra from Airfix. As you see, huge box, very great done, nice picture. Let's open the box. A lot of parts inside, a lot of big, huge decal sheets. You see assembly report, an extra sheet with the markings and colorization. Then the huge decal sheet, I like it a lot, looks good. Oh, there we have the big box with the plastic parts. Let's open it, huh? But first let us see the decal sheets, or the... what type of versions you can build. Here we see the decal sheet again. Well done. You see, very thin material, so I'm really surprised how it will be to handle them, but we'll see. So let's see first the manual. First, of course, some instructions. Then, as usually, you start with the cockpit with the pilot. There are not so many details on it, it's not so many special parts, but I think it would be nice to build it. We'll see.
There are not so many details, you see.
Airframe, a fuselage gear. Then of course the main gear, helical equipment, the flaps, the air brakes, and the final finish.
Here
is the painting manual again. Different type of camouflage, different type of colors. I like this one, the NATO 1970 colors best.
The nice huge decal sheet.
One huge plastic box with all the parts inside, so nothing can get lost. The wings were new. The engravings are not so good, but you know, it's old. No, it's not old kit. There are some better ones. Let's go this way. The wheels I like a lot. They look good.
Almost flint.
No engravings at all, that's the tailor ones. Pretty much. Maybe some scratch building or so. Fuselage parts, so you see it's a really huge aircraft. I think they're not so bad, but maybe do some scratch, some riveting or so. The second part of the fuselage. Part of the fuselage again. It's very thick material, so for scratch is not so great. Could be certain about anyway. Pilots are included. Follow me up on the build report on this very great aircraft. you have enjoyed it.